I am here in South Amboy, New Jersey, taking a look at this train station. It's on this street here. I forgot the name of the street, but it's a really nice looking area. I like the way they have it built up here. It's really nice looking. And I passed by it a few times and I always wanted to take a look at the train station, as I have an interest in the architecture of train stations. So I'm gonna go take a walk around here, just see what it's like. It's not the fanciest of train stations, but it's pretty nice though. Walk up the stairs here. Looks like it's a train station for locals, just local stuff, local stations. It's overlooking where we just were. Going down to the platform. It's pretty nice looking. Nice waiting room here. I would assume it's heated. Got it locked. Find out if it's heated or not. It's still locked. Ah, nice waiting room. Must stink to live there. Wouldn't want to live here, that's for sure. It's really nice looking. Big platforms. I just saw a train pull in about a half hour ago. It must have had about 10 cars on it. Pretty big. Take a walk in the opposite direction. So you've got a city street right there with houses on it and the entrance to the parking lot right over here. Pretty big parking lot. direction. Go around this way. Where we just were, as far as walking down. Pretty cool. Down to the where we started off. There we are, back at the beginning. Pretty cool. Pretty nice train station. This is like a very old neighborhood. Looks like very old buildings. The architecture on the buildings just looks very old. I don't know how old the train station is. They don't have any kind of plaque here. It's kind of modern looking, but it looks nice. Well, there you have it. The South Amboy, New Jersey train station.